Should I learn Flash or Unity?
Talk about the competing Flashes in the pan.
Where does that come from?
Flash was the ubiquitous Adobe video and media player. But since Adobe has decided to stop supporting it back in 2011, it may be fading away.
What do you think of Unity?
The problem is that Unity looks like a flash in the pan compared to Adobe Flash.
Yes, it is new. And Flash's replacement needs to be something relatively new, because none of its rivals were good enough to take it over.
Unity has the advantage of handling 3D better. And Unity is supported on far more mobile platforms.
I heard Flash and Android don't play well together anymore. When then is Flash still around?
Because it is on almost everyone's desktop computers, if not their smartphones.
Unity will catch up.
Only because Unity, by releasing iOS and Android add-ons to encourage development in their application.
There has to be something. HTML5 hasn't caught up with the functionality Flash is losing, whereas Unity already has it.
Unity's biggest explosion in usage was Facebook gaming. It hasn't yet serious for playing advertisements or movies like Silverlight.
It is a pity that in a multimedia web, there isn't a single universal application that can do everything.
Adobe Flash has been that tool, and it would be again if Adobe reinvested effort to update it. After all, it is already everywhere from company PCs to websites.
And something like 40% of all PCs are still XP. Just because it is still around due to inertia doesn't mean it is good.
And Unity isn't good enough to replace Flash yet.
What should I learn?
Learn Unity to say you're familiar with the latest and greatest, and know Adobe Flash to be familiar with it whether it sticks around or to migrate it to Unity.